Welcome back to the Big BR Show here. That's 428 Chase on YouTube. I'm located here in Mesa, Arizona on this Saturday afternoon. I mentioned my location because that is the theme that I'm working on. Location is the theme. And what that is a series of songs that includes some type of location within the lyrics, the title of the song, the title of the album, or the name of the band. And like I said, welcome back everybody who's been here before. And if you're new, please like and subscribe. So the location behind me is actually the Superstition Mountains, just east of Mesa, Arizona. I took the liberty to try to paint them silver because this location song for today is Man on the Silver Mountain by Rainbow. Let's get into it.
I'm a wheel, I can roll, I can feel.
And we're back. Once again, that was Man on the Silver Mountain by Rainbow. And that was from their debut album, Ritchie Blackmore's Rainbow, released in 1975. Ritchie Blackmore, I mean, if guitar licks sounded familiar, you know, Ritchie Blackmore, formerly of Deep Purple, and that guitar lick definitely had that Deep Purple sound. And then you had Ronnie James Dio on vocals. And he had a stint with Black Sabbath, and then he had his own solo efforts. But he's a great vocalist, of course, no longer with us. Rest in peace, my brother. And one thing I can say about Ritchie Blackmore, he was one of those top-rated guitarists. I mean, he was no slouch when it comes to the axe, so to speak. And, of course, like I said, I've been familiar with Deep Purple, you know, pretty much, you know, since they, you know, since the, you know, 70s, early 70s when you first heard Smoke on the Water. Of course, that was probably my introduction to Deep Purple. And as with many others, I mean, most people, I mean, it was probably the first, one of the first songs they ever heard by Deep Purple. I think that's what put their name on the map. But at any rate, Man on the Silver Mountain, and I hope you all enjoyed that one. And if you did, please like and subscribe. And I, as I always like to mention, again, this if you have a song in mind that you'd like to for me to review on my videos, with any type of location, any place, anywhere. Any city, country, state, mythical or real. You know, it could be anything, you know. So we had Visionary Mountain a little while back by the Man for Man's Earth Band, and now Silver Mountain. And again, if you have a location in mind, let me know. Put it in the comments, and we'll get around to it. But for now, I'm checking out. Have a good one. Bye now.